British opposition Labour Party leader Jeremy Corbyn is accused of not tackling anti-Semitism in the party. Corbyn's apologised for his support of the creative and anti-Semitic mural, but Britain's Jewish community isn't satisfied.
Enough is enough with the anti-Semitism swirling around the Labour Party that is being fostered by Jeremy Corbyn's inaction.
Several Labour members have voiced support for the Jewish community, exposing internal divisions within Labour, papered over after Corbyn led the party to victory in a general election last June.